This is Trailer Tracker, coming right now to a computer near you.
2010 hasn't been a good year for Mel Gibson. The 54-year-old actor and director has faced allegations of domestic abuse, restraining orders, and a general drop-off in popularity. Clearly, he needs a comeback, some new image with which to associate himself, something warm, fuzzy, and unthreatening, like a beaver. That's right, in Gibson's new movie, directed by Jodie Foster, he literally hitches himself to a scruffy rodent puppet. Oddly, when he speaks as the beaver, he sounds like Britain's Ray Winstone.
Who are you? I'm the Beaver, Wood. And I'm here to save your damn life.
No, I couldn't do that.
Unfortunately, he still looks and sounds like Mel Gibson the rest of the time. So will Mel benefit from sharing screen time with the symbol of peace, order, and good government? Should he perhaps go into hibernation for a while instead? Where beavers are concerned, it could be a case of damned if he does, damned if he doesn't. The Beaver opens in Canada next spring.
This is a joke, right?